create collage. To make photo collage of the photos, go on to new page. Click on to Photos tab and insert some photos. After that, click on to Collage tab. You can make your collage in three ways, that is expand, fit and crop. Now select expand option and click on the create photo collage button. Your expanded collage is created. Using expand option, you can see that your photos are larger and overlap with each other. Now select two photos and swap your photos like this. You can zoom and pan your photos like this. Colorize your collage photos by selecting the option of colorize from here and click on the create photo collage button. To remove the colorize effect, uncheck the colorize checkbox and click on the create photo collage button. Now to fit your photos into the collage, select fit option and click on the create photo collage button. As you can see that your photos are fitted into the collage and lot of space can be seen around the photo. Give shadow effect to the collage photos by selecting the option of shadow and click on the create photo collage button. Now if you want to remove the shadow effect, uncheck the shadow checkbox and click on the create photo collage button. To fit your photos into the collage in a crop way, select crop option and click on the create photo collage button. Your collage photo has been fitted into the screen in a crop way. Give outline to the collage photos by selecting the outline option from here and click on the create photo collage button. Uncheck the outline checkbox and click on the create photo collage button if you want to remove the outline from the photos. You can also set minimum, maximum angle of the photos. After that, click on the create photo collage button. To make your collage more attractive, you can insert background to the collage. Go to the background tab and insert the desired background. Now, insert the ready tone of that background. Your photo collage has been created.